It can't happen now. Do you know why? No, you're not even listening to me. I just saw Naomi and Sasha take their bags and leave.
And that
they
is...
left the building.
I'm
they left the building.
A little...
It's a gross injustice that now the six-pack challenge shouldn't happen. And because, Adam, I haven't had my rematch after being the greatest Raw Women's Champion to ever live, then I believe I should just be named number one contender and... I think I'll go take the night off. What do you say about
that? No, how about I've been working on this because I know what happened, and no, you just can't have the night off because we need a main event tonight, and so I am going to make it official right now. News to you, news to the WWE Universe. You will go one-on-one with Asuka tonight, and the stipulation remains the same. Whoever wins this match will face Bianca Belair for the Raw Women's Championship. It's official.
Break the laws. This is the moment we change it.